But there are already signs this operation is falling apart. This group of tanks and armored personnel carriers have been